just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Here we go.
I don't have any ammo. Yeah, I got to deal with it. I've always grabbed this gas on the way back. I did not mean to shoot.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Oh, it is one right there. Okay. Fuck it, let's go.
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
There's too many. I gotta, bro. I gotta go. Run. Go, Deke. Some more nests there, though. Thank you.
free Orokin. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we used to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was back, do you think we'd be in this mess? Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all.
Gotta help them.
So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we have to get out of this. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Orokin. Don't believe the lies.
Hey. It's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp.
Where? I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
What the fuck? Yeah, thank you. What the damn? What should do to these people? Honestly, I don't want smoke right now. Maybe I do. Who knows? I think I gas.
How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Thank you. This'll do.
Set up an ambush. Don't pick on the wrong guy.
Damn.
All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed.
The hell are you talking about? What is this stamina cocktail?
For Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something Copeland. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
All right.
damn gate.
Open up. Hope you got something for us, Drifter.
Now, who are these guys?
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at that dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to.
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit. We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta be done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I'm just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me.
Shut up, Grandma. Oh, we in a little golf cart.
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus.
I
keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours? Spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting. Piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! These sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen. Back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a knight in the shack.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped a Ripper camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it what's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. You ask me? You got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Yo, so they got a bounty on my head. What they want with me? Whoa! Oh. 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 Oh my God, yo. That's clean, bruh. That's clean. Combat shock. Oh. That's fucking clean.
Deke, you there?
Alright. How do I get my trust level up with you guys? What I gotta do? Fuck it, let's go.
Just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Alright. I gotta think this one through. So, man, he said he's gonna fix my bike. But here, they got so many good guns. I'm gonna search up. I got a thing. Alright, guys. Damn, bro. I thought it through. I'm gonna give it to Elkai because I do need better weapons. But holy shit. Bro.
Hey, Tuck.
You get my drugs from Leon?
Yeah. Yeah, Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alkai. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
Cope is gonna be mad, but whatever. I care less. I already have an M40. Well, I gotta get to chest level 3 first and to get that. So honestly, I don't even think it was worth it. But whatever.
I can upgrade that. Good choice. Okay, sure. Okay.
Yeah, later.
So no jobs for Ada. Honestly, I should have just gave it to Cope. I don't know.
Hey, just having a look.
Okay.
Manny, Zanny.
Yep. Bye. Let's see.
I'm just fixing my damn self.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Your bike could use some work. See ya. Later.
How's it going?
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know. Sure.
See you again. Yeah.
Alright, now what's up with this food thing? Oh, okay, so I could sell it.
That's all I got for now.
Alright. We'll deal with it. Fucker. Alright, where to next? Black car career. Well, I was just right there. So, are you gonna show me where that's at? Oh, okay. That's where I was just at.
What do you need?
I don't need...
Just taking a look.
Alright, I'm gone. How the hell do I get out of here? Alright.
Deke, you there? Boozer, the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, I... Look, I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them. This morning, the same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Knock it up. Listen, sir, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. And the tulips, Boozer, they're still crop. Get it right.
Oh, wait, what do you mean? What did I do? So, is there, Whatever. Lagging a little bit. Oh! All right, no, fuck it, let's go.
St. John, Tucker to Deacon St. John, we got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
They've been freed!
Oh, pussy.
Go.
Shit! Power's off. Figures.
Nothing to do with these extra zombies. There's already some here. What did you think was gonna happen to you? All right, let's go. Okay, found the gas. But where is the generator at? I want to refill my motorcycle. I mean, it's like, why not? Why wouldn't I?
Good.
Go.
Oh, okay. Oh, yes. Damn it. That's gonna be
bring them all down on me.
How? Okay. All right. What now?
Trick. Be okay. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
No, where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know where. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Yeah. There's another one. Time to burn.
That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now.
Ahead of me now!